Alright, so it seemed you're a bit confused about how to make an invite that never expires, so let me show. I'll use my own server. Now, see this. Your invite link expires in 7 days. So what you do is you click and edit invite link expire after. The auto, the just default is 7 days, but if I click this, there is an option to do never. Click generate a new link. Well, bam, copy, and I can just do this. I'm not gonna send it. All right, that's tutorial done. Bye.